Yo guys, and welcome to Destro Poker. We continue our NL5 journey. It was a roller coaster the last week, up and down, but mostly we took some beating. But now we are slowly going back. Our bank is at 200 at the moment, and we are gonna continue. Let's see what today is gonna bring us. Let's roll the tables. 8-9, we are going to open here. We get a 3-bet from this guy. He likes to 3-bet wide. I'm gonna make it. Yeah, my UTG range should be strong enough to 4-bet there and get a fold. What the fuck is happening here? Gonna fold it. Just gonna call. Bet here. Probably one and done. Nice, we got it. Five deuce. Gonna check. This guy is aggressive so far. Gonna check again. Fives, I'm gonna open. I'm gonna check this one. You have to start betting now. Not both, okay. Why is Black Santa green boy? Is the question. He the stats look like a red boy, but he probably did something good, stupid, I don't know. This is a really good flop to see bet even against two guys. I'm gonna make it 50 here. Nice, we got this one. I'm calling. Please hold. Nice, we got it. What the fuck is going on here? I'm gonna raise. Hope he has an ace there. I'm gonna keep betting. Sevens. gonna make it 40 here. This FOP I'm gonna sip it. We don't improve, so it's just one and done, I guess. He bet's so small, but I mean, I'm not gonna call even this. I'm gonna raise king 9 there. Some dead money in the pot. Here I'm gonna call. Here. C-bet's here for sure. Bet once again. What does he have here? He won a bet? Unlucky. Michi, we're gonna tribet you. What the fuck just happened, bro? You're just calling this guy, I mean. You're just calling this guy, he's crazy. we're gonna open here. Not gonna see bet this one. King queen gonna make it 22 here. Gonna see bet. Actually, I'm gonna check this one. What the fuck, he bet 69 there. The 69 game. He likes 3-bet, I'm just gonna call. Check here. Just let him bluff. He's gonna bet big now. I'm calling. I told you he gonna bet big. He likes to bluff. And this was the perfect card to bluff. Ace 8. We're gonna sit out for a bit. Ace 10 just gonna call. Mm-hmm. Just checking. He gives me such a good price. This time I'm gonna fold. Oh, look at that. Bluff now, bro. Bluff now. What the fuck? Agro. Agro boy. He doesn't seem interested, I'm gonna bet. Gonna bet again. Nice. Overbet. 7-8 gonna open. They can call me with diamond. King 3 from here. Get the diamonds already. Six check, just gonna check it. Bet small. I'm gonna see bet this one. Ace king, I can't fold, sir. King, queen, diamonds, king, queen, got there, diamonds. Here I'm gonna open. I'm gonna see bet. This is some kind of a wreck. Five, so we're gonna open. Here we're gonna open, we're gonna call a 3-bet. This is a regular. He just calls this flop. I'm gonna check. Let's see what he does when we 3-bet. Just gonna fold it. We're gonna make it 55 here. We don't know this guy, I'm gonna call. He's folding. 6-7 gonna open here. Okay. We have some outs. I'm gonna call again. I think the play here is to race. Nice, we got it. Okay, it's gonna open. We gonna bet here. Gonna see bet. Here. Ace Jack, we are going to 3-bet. He's raising, so the PFR is very low. So he's actually raising very strong hands. And I don't think they hit this. Ten jack, I'm gonna call. Give position. Gonna bet it. 7 ain't gonna raise here. I can bet now. Nice hand. Bet here. Ace is no action. It's one and done here with ace queen. Thank you. I'm actually gonna open this one. Ooh, this guy 3-bets. 10 jack we are going to open. He has an 8, I think. I'm gonna fold it. And we are done. Let's see what we did today. Amazing session. Amazing session. Just boom, 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 boom. Yeah, very good. I'm happy. $13, 74 cents. 377 hands. Really good session. I hope that this month is gonna bring us a lot of luck. So far, it's good. So far, it's good. We have two big sessions. Thank you for watching, guys, and see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment so that you can help me grow my channel. Bye-bye.